New tonight, a teacher at East Henderson High School had quite a scare yesterday after getting an apple from a student. The apple had a safety pin in it. A 15-year-old student and his 16-year-old friend now face misdemeanor assault charges. The boys are no longer in school while the charges are pending.